man, I want to share something with you. There's thousands of religions across the world today. There's so much confusion when it comes to the God you serve. I think that's one of the ideas that had the prophet Moses first. He went to see the place where Jesus was born. He went and looked into the old tomb that was left behind. Proof and evidence that God is so walked the earth in a human body. Is that all right? He went to the places where he performed great miracles on the seas of Galilee, where the winds and the waves roared, nearly swallowed the disciples when they cried out to Jesus. Are you still here tonight? Proof and evidence is alive. Are you still here tonight? But above all the great miracles he did, on the third day after he was buried, he rose from the dead. The grave could not hold him. Death could not keep him. Are you still here tonight? And I wonder which one of God has done such great things for us. Is there another God? From the very beginning of time, we see this God speaking to mankind. When he said, let there be light, and there was light. Let the firmament be separated from the firmament. We look at this God that we serve. He's alive. He's the same God yesterday. He's the same today. We'll always be the same God. Are you still here tonight? But I want to sing you a song tonight about a place that he was born. The places that he'd been. And then what the people honored him and look at him to become. Are you still here tonight? So Bethlehem, he was born there. I believe.
Thank you.
great the Lord is Jesus. Said, so great the Lord is Jesus. A man who could speak to the sea and it would obey. Would speak to sickness and it would obey. He would call the dead from the grave and they would obey. Come on, am I speaking to someone here tonight? Am I speaking to somebody tonight? I'm speaking about Jesus. You're perfect, King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Our gracious Savior, Lord. Hallelujah. Because He lives. What happened because He lives? Because He lives. What happened because He lives? Because He lives. because he did. Praise him. And everyone change the order of the service.